to get this this thing. Finally found a map of all the swords in the ground, so I'm gonna do them all in order, or I'm gonna try my best to fucking do them all in order. First one all the way in the upper left corner, like right here. Closest fast travel point is right here. Yeah, look, there's two left here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's 8, so every 2 swords should be one of those chains. Easy. What's up, K-Falcon? I don't care about you. I'm gonna pull up the Apex bracket because I want to see how all the New York boys did. So wait, Sean is gonna have to play Teaser to get in the top 8 of DreamHack. Sean's gonna outplace Griffin at this tournament, I think. Well, actually, no, I don't know. Like, let's see. Griffin's already in top 8 losers. Sean could still get 9th. I think he needs to beat Teaser. Griffin's gonna probably play Esam, is my guess. Damn, Anathema and Jazzo for top 8 winners? Beep, I haven't had any of the crazy bugs happen, like where your character becomes huge or whatever. It is insane, though, because I was talking about the performance issues, like, last week, right? But I was not ready to see some of the bugs I'm seeing on Twitter. Vendetta? I think Vendetta's dead. No, Vendetta's gone. Okay, looks like there was supposed to be one here. Yep. Give me this. Okay. Where's that map? Okay, so we did that one. Next one will be right by the ice area. I think I got that one, though. I'm pretty sure I got this one, like, 2 days ago. We'll keep that one in mind. There's one apparently on this island. Bro, how did I miss these? Honestly, like the bugs definitely, like, are hilarious. I don't think they necessarily make the game less fun. They just make you, like, ashamed. Like, I think the Pokemon Company really, like, should be ashamed of their QA process or something. Like, something was wrong when they worked on this game. I don't know if they were playing it on NASA-grade computers or what. But the bugs are pretty ridiculous. But that being said, it's still the most fun I've had in a Pokemon game since Legends Arceus. But then before that, I haven't enjoyed a mainline Pokemon game in like 10 years. So. Also, guys, at around 9, I have Ant pulling up. So we got an Ant stream today. Okay, this area looks fine. You look clean. Yeah, I mean, I guess so. And they probably did the bare minimum, right? They probably saved the game from crashes, and that's it. They literally said, fucking, we do not care. That's what they said. In an exclusive interview, the Pokemon Company said to me, we do not care. But at the same time, you and I, the consumer, don't care, because we bought this game. Or you bought this game. Yokai, it's essentially how you get see the there's like 4 legendaries in this game, kinda like the Raikou, Suicune, Entei, the legendary trio, only it's four. It's how you see them. You basically you get them out of these big neon doors. They're pretty fucking raw designs, too. That's why I want to do them. And also, I want to see the cutscenes. And then once we do that, I'm going to break out the action replay, and we're going to spawn all my favorite legendaries. Like, in what sense beep, like competitively, like the stats, or is the meta on its ass? Like, what's the deal? There's one over here. Like, right here. I'm glad these are in static spots. It would really suck if they were in random spots. Wait, is there one down there? Allie, what is this? What is that gonna do? I think it's gonna turn on, like, your camera with mine. Huh? Oh, I think it was this rock. That's what this was. Okay. I mean, if you want to do it, Allie, we can do it. I don't care. Oh, do you want the video I'm using? Do you want the video I'm using as a guide? Yeah, I have a map. Here. I just sent it to you. Okay, maybe I think it's down here. You wanna know the worst part about these fucking swords? Is the rendering in this game sucks so much rat shit that you won't know if you got the sword or if there's a sword even there until you're, like, right up against it, almost. I'm sorry, okay? Okay, so we got those two. There's one over yonder. Right on this little... Oh, right near this electric thing. I'm pretty sure we were here yesterday, though. And that just leaves one more on all the way on the right. Oh my god, Luke, are you talking about the really tiny-ass fucking bug Pokemon? I hate that. Because then, I mean, if you just run away, sure, but, like, it just drives me crazy. Yeah, the frame rate's really bad, too. I mean, I'm not gonna... I will never make excuses for this game. Like, it is what it is. It's very buggy, and there's a lot of, like, frame rate issues and things like that, and performance issues. But also, I think it's a lot of fun. Like, I enjoyed the shit out of the probably 40 hours I put in. There we go. Got one. Get the fuck out of my way. Give me this. Is that it? Is that the last one? Crumbled and vanished. I'd imagine when we actually get the last one, it'll make, like, a big noise, I hope. If not, that's pretty crappy. The last one is right here. It's very interesting to me, though, because, like, Arceus did not have the problems this game has. Arceus was incredible. Like, people will complain about, like, how it looks, but, like, there weren't, like, that many frame rate issues, or at least not as much as this game, and there wasn't crazy game-breaking animation bugs and shit. It's just super weird that this game... Maybe it was rushed, maybe they wanted it out for holiday really bad, I don't fucking know. Okay, this one is... might be up. That's what I'm saying, Luke. If this game just used the Arceus engine, like, the catching mechanics and, like, all that. But you all know the difference is Arceus was split into, what, those 4 or 5 different locations? And this game is just one big map. So that's the undertaking there. They wanted seamless, you know, a seamless gameplay where you don't have to have any loading screens. I would be completely fine with loading screens if we were able to separate it. Crump... Ooh, we got something. No, man, I don't even know which one it is. It's probably one of my two most recent ones. Okay, it's time. Ooh, I'm excited. We need fucking batteries, bro. Fucking mouse keeps dying. Look at that. Look at that. No chains. I don't even know what level this fuck is. I don't know if Echo is the move here. It might be Tyranitar because he's my lowest level. Alright, let's do it. Will you touch the shrine? Let me check my Ultra Balls. 34 Ultra Balls? That's... Wait. Oh, no. Yeah, 34 Ultra Balls. Tomorrow. Saving? Yeah. I mean, the game auto-saves everywhere, Yokai. I'm pretty sure it auto-saved. Which one is this? Some of these have really cool designs. Other than them, do not. It's a moose. We found the moose. Ooh, okay, this is exactly what I wanted to do. Let me see this music. I'm worried here, because I'm 13 levels higher than him. Ooh! Ooh! There's music! I fuck with it. Maybe he'll just get in the ball. Oh my god, he just got in the ball, bro. Holy shit. That was easy. What an idiot. Okay, this is the southwest most part of the map. Never mind, I'm lying, fuck. Southeast. No, southwest, I'm tripping. Wow, so none of them are in the desert, okay. There's one right on this town, but I think I might have gotten that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, there's only 8 each. The most raw design, in my opinion, is the, it's like this saber-tooth tiger. Saber-tooth tiger. Only with, like swords instead of fangs. It's kind of raw. I like that town's music. It's about, like, right here-ish? Right in this bush. In the town? Interesting. There you go. Easy. So we'll get a visual or an audio cue when it's actually time, which is a relief, because it's a pain in the ass to do it otherwise. One is right around here-ish. And this is actually a fast travel point that I haven't gotten yet. Cool. What did you guys choose as your starter, by the way? Are we all team Fue Coco gang? Hell yeah, Luke Fue Coco is so godlike. I mean, honestly, I think all three starter designs are pretty goddamn cool. Like, the cat is fine. It's like the magician cat thing is really cool. I honestly love Quaxly. I think the salsa merengue attack. No, Rick, we're gonna do that as soon as I get the last legendary. I'm gonna fucking crack this game straight to hell. Personally, I want to catch Mewtwo. I'm definitely gonna spawn Mewtwo, Typhlosion, Charizard, Kyogre, Groudon, Rayquaza. I mean, we already have Groudon, whatever. But, let me get this fast travel point as well. But then there's other stuff you could do too. You can spawn the Inteleon line, all them. And honestly, like, I don't care about like having like them on my team. I just want to see their models and their animations. You know what I'm saying? It's just like interesting to me. No way, Chase. I mean, Chase, you've seen my binders, right? Typhlosion's my favorite Pokemon. Or one of my favorite Pokemon. Probably, like, in my top four. Top three. So, straight east. Right here-ish. Beep, every Pokemon can Terastalize. Apparently Mewtwo and Charizard have new character models, which is super cool, because, like, I don't know, Charizard has been in the same looping flying animation for, like, six games now. So, I think in this game, he stands like an angry dinosaur. And, Ion, the Dratinis you can find all over the place in the water. In the center of the map, not on the outer water, the inner water in the northwestern part. Open up. Let's go! It's time, baby. Let's go. I'm gonna get a level 60 Pokemon or something similar. Because I don't want to kill these things. Especially if it's the one I like. The tiger one is super cool. I might just send in Quagsire. Quagsire might be the move. Oh, he's level 88. Never mind. But yeah, he's weak as shit. Leafeon. Oh, I'll send in Goldengo. Goldengo is totally the move. Do you have Hypnosis? Bro, you don't have Hypnosis? You're level fucking 40 without Hypnosis? Put you there. I might just give this Hypno tons of Adderall until he knows Hypnosis. Take the Hypnosis. Psychic kind of works. What's up, Autobot? You're in your graduation ceremony. Autobot, it's November 19th. Who the hell graduates in November? Did you wait? Were you a semester behind? Are you a bad student? Autobot, when you go up there to get your diploma, hold up your phone with the stream on. Someone, X-Cal, can you type that to him so he knows about it? Ollie, you want to send another invite? Yeah, I'll accept it. Just send it over. I'm not sure what it'll do though. But I think it would help. It would be good if everyone saw both things. There we go. What's up, Verge? Alright. See which one this is. I honestly don't know any of the other like what the legendaries look like, other than the tiger one. The tiger one I think looks so cool though. Hey Ellie. Oh shit, I just found the tiger. He says cut? Ali, I'm sending in Golden Go against Chen Pao. What do you think of that? Holy shit! The music's pretty cool for this shit. There's one called Mulan? No way, X-Cal. Bro! He killed both my shit Pokemon. This one must be ice type. What the fuck? It's killing everything! Oh, Ally, yours is upside down. For me. Yeah, I mean, whatever, it doesn't matter, as long as it's consistent. Ooh, I don't know what to do here. I don't know if I want to do anything with Quagsire here, because he's too powerful. Just gonna throw a ball. Streamer luck. What the fuck? Holy shit. Sweet. These guys are pussies. They're not getting in the... They're just getting in the ball. Dark ice, okay. Hey Allie, have you caught the Salamence paradox form? I don't know how to do that. I don't know where you get him. Yeah, oh no, definitely I would imagine it has to be Area Zero. Maybe there's like a special time he spawns, like after you beat the post game, like, or something like that. Don't talk about the windmill animation, beep. It's premier quality shit. Okay, I'm going to the north. There's one here. There's one right over there. Sabertooth tiger. I got the moose and the tiger so far. Oh, you got... Okay. I don't want to understand, Ellie. On this rock somewhere. These were kind of hard to find, like, without a guide. I mean, they were easy to find with the guide, but before that? There's a bunch of goats fucking over there. It should be right here. So, looks like we got it. Let's check what this raid is. 3-star Sudowoodo. No, thank you. No. I'm doing them in order of, like, one thing at a time. Yeah, I'm doing it in a... I'm doing them one region at a time, essentially. Where's the cat? Bro, I can't believe how badly they murked my Hypno. I don't think he'll ever recover from this. Well, it makes a noise. You see a little text box pop up with like a sound effect. Whenever you find the last one. Otherwise, it just says it vanished. But then, when you find the last one, it says it vanished. Then it makes like a little sound. You see a little sound effect type thing. Yeah, I was saying that too. I was like, if they do no kind of weird confirmation that you got the last one, that'd be so stupid. Bro, if you guys want, I could spawn in any Pokemon you want and trade it to you. At the cost of one Twitch sub. That'll be what viewer battles is in this game. Viewer, smuggle me some illegal Pokemon. Okay, yeah, there's nothing here. Oh shit. Allie, my fucking app crashed. You heard me, Allie? It was making my shit lag, and maybe that's what crashed it. Okay, we got all those. There's one down yonder. One down yonder. Blues, I don't like that request at all. I don't think I'm ever gonna read a comment from you again. That's something I expect from XCal. Oh, she's right here. Wow, right above his house? Interesting. Let me hear a moo. Give me a moo. No moo? I must admit, the post-game is a little underwhelming. Like, there's not much to do after that. Like, once you do that tournament thing and beat all the gym leaders, which is not really anything exciting, you kind of just go there and merc them because you're probably overleveled. I think I'm in the right spot, so something's up. Something's up here. And what I mean by that is not that there's not a thing up here, it's just that I must have already gotten this one. Yeah, definitely. If it's not over here, I definitely got it. Okay, next one is all the way down here-ish. I feel like I definitely got that one already. No, Blues, I get it. You wanna know what's crazy, Blues? You know what I see? People go on eBay and they make listings on eBay for shiny whatever Pokemon you want. Because what they do is, and I know this because I've done it with Legends Arceus. I had like Big Mama and all those Pokemon that I really liked. That when I got a copy of the game for my non-STD Switch, I wanted to trade over Big Mama. You know what I'm saying? I didn't want to leave Big Mama high and dry, so I got a copy of Arceus and I played through it and I traded her over. Right. What's the best one to go to? People hack Pokemon in, trade them to a legitimate copy, and then they sell the Pokemon on eBay. You could trade them online. It's insane. Do 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 do. Yeah, it's crazy. They do like you get like $5, $6, $10 for a Charmander, for example. I don't know, man. People are really fucking crazy about Pokemon nowadays. Like, I think it's ridiculous, and I think you're out of your mind if you want to do something like that, but... Well, fuck it, man. It's your fucking money. I don't give a shit. Okay, I think it was down here, I don't think it's above, so. There's not that many more stakes, I mean, I've seen them all. What is that? That's a Lycanroc, who gives a fuck. What are you? Oh my god, a Ditto? A Ditto that turns bug type? That's so random. A Ditto Tarrasta battle is interesting. I imagine it spawned to something else. Oh, there it is. Excuse me, kid. Get out of my way. And after this, there's either one more or this is the last one. Give me it. Nope. Okay, one more. It is... like, on this little grassy part. That's literally just straight. Okay. Good, Blue Streak. I'm glad. Blues, why did you change your username again? Were you just sick of the old one? Haranganroo. I don't know, Ant-Man. Go check. You can go check and argue with them if you want. You could say mean things. I don't care. I know X-Cow was looking to start shit. Oh. Ant-Man takes 2 seconds. And you can make the account just to get banned. Dude, by all means. No. Found you, found you. This is it, this is it, this is it. No? I missed one? I must have missed one. Did that. It must be the, one of the ones up north, but I... I'll check this one again. I guess. Maybe it is that one, because that one's far from everything else. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do 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 do. I gotta ask Ant to bring fucking batteries. It's 2022 and my Xbox controller still runs on batteries, bro. Oof, Ant-Man, that's a tough one. I could ask Allie, X-Cal. Like, just to hang out? Are you trying to like, tie him up and do some weird shit? Because then that would affect Allie's estimate. And do you want him to, like, physically commute there, or do you want me to put him into a fucking box and send him via UPS? These are important distinctions. Oh, right, I'm gonna fucking... bomb myself right into this sword. Here we go. Fuck you. Oh. Oh. Gotcha, you bastard. This is it. This is it. This is it. Ready, 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 ready. Yep. Spoof, spoof. That's what he says. That's what he says in English. You don't fuck around when a legendary says spoof, spoof. Is there an Italian slang word for gabagoo? Like, that's it. Gabagoo. Alright, ready? I'm gonna juice up this fucking... I'm juicing up this Hypno. No, Hypno, you literally only exist to fucking put him to sleep. There you go. Hypno level 71. There's no way he dies in one shot. Ant-Man, I'm actually overclocking my Switch right now, and it still runs like shit a lot of the time, so... they've outdone themselves. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Guys, what exotic animal is gonna come out of this sewage container? Hey, it's Nemo! Oh, he's kind of cute. What the fuck is he swimming in? Oh my god, he's using bounce. Guys, press one if we should put this fish with some lemon zest in the oven. All right, here we go. Yeah, I don't give a shit, Blues. I don't know the answer to that. That's probably not the case, but... No! No. 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 I mean, I could kill it. If that happens again, I'm gonna let that fish die, because I don't care that much about it, but... I don't like it when I kill legendaries. Would you guys prefer the salmon grilled or steamed? I personally want to take this fish and put it in the steamer with a little bit of kale. Clearly, Hypno needs more. You need more. You need more. Ooh, you want to smoke him? Ooh, that sounds delicious. It could just be because Hoenn's my favorite region, but the Latios, stuff where they're like flying around the map and you have to find them, I think is the coolest thing. Don't use it. Oh god. Okay, there we go. Go to sleep. Yeah, Wander, this is one of the legendaries. Two shakes right away. If we kill him, that's it. Oh, psychic doesn't affect him? Oh, Christ. Get in the ball. Get in the ball or we're filleting you. Okay. Yeah, the music kind of hype, isn't it? I want at least one more hypnosis try. You give the poor man a fish, and you feed him for a gain. Probably. He has swagger? Fuck you. Yeah, Blues, time roll is how we call Groudon. Good job. I kind of like the little, the colors on the fish, though, right? Kind of almost looks a little cel-shady. For anyone in the TikTok chat that is tired of looking at this in awful quality, we're literally streaming on Twitch right now. Unless you can't stand that app, then it is what it is. Season the fish? Ooh, season the fish with a little bit of bitters and... Oh, fuck. Capers, I'm sorry, not bitters. I don't know why I was thinking bitters. Oh? Yay! We got Nemo! Oh my god, you guys, we caught dinner. Good job, Hypno. Okay, one more, and then I get to spawn all my favorite Hoenn friends. Someone fill me in on, DreamHack. It's looking like Sean versus Peemnut, winner fights Goblin. And it's probably gonna be Griffin versus Esam, or Griffin versus Anathema. And I don't know, I don't like Griffin's chances at either of those. But that being said, he's beaten Esam before. Someone fill me in on Apex. Anything crazy happened there? I got the wolf one, Wander. That's definitely the rawest one. There's one more I need to get. Hold on. So I'm looking at the bracket here. We have MPG versus Gak, the Buzz Syrup, Suarez, Ling Ling, Rivers, John Numbers. Let's go to top 48. E Zomba and losers, Quinn Beast. Guy Guy, Pelka, Zircon, Yoda Cage. Zircon beat Yanni. Let's go Zircon. Beast beat Vivi. Tilde beat Z. Tilde versus Axiom XL. Damn, that's going to be raw. Tilde making the losers run right now. Who the fuck put Tilde in losers? I don't know about Isabel Stonks. I don't think that's the case at all. Oh, Gatsby lost to Tilde. Who's Kanoka? Who the hell is that? Someone explain. Okay. Alright. Last four. Okay. There's one over here. Right about on this squiggle. Why Wander? What have they been saying? So just so you guys know, once we get this last legendary, I want to see how to get Rayquaza, the Salamence evolution, or the Salamence paradox form. So I'm going to go take a look in Area 51 again, just to see if he's there. And if I can't find him, I'm just going to start spawning Hoenn legendaries like a maniac, and Mewtwo. And Mew. And Charizard. And Charmander. And Typhlosion. And Inteleon. And, Zacian. No, I don't give a shit about Zacian, but... Really? Didi's cooking Esam? Is he doing the fucking dance that he does? Okay, I got that one. One right here. Has ESAM fallen off? I haven't been keeping up. Like, I haven't been watching too many tournaments, but the vibe I'd be getting is that ESAM might have fallen off a little bit. Okay. One over here, right below the Pokemon Center. Yeah, Blues, I get it. I mean, of course I get it. Look at me. This is the fucking snail Pokemon. Oh, did I go to the wrong Pokemon Center? I did. I'm just gonna go on foot. It's right at the other side of the town. There it is. Damn, how did I miss this one? Exactly, Blues. I mean, the only thing about being a content person as opposed to a competitor is I still want to compete, but it's such an investment, you know, that never pays off because, I mean, it pays off in the sense that, like, oh, there's one right by him? There's one right by him. It pays off in the sense that you, you know, you help grow your brand and shit by doing well at tournaments, but it's such an investment that it's just, like, you know. It's so hard to go positive on because of all the flights and things like that. So, that being said, I feel like I'm going to start going to more now that this game has already come and gone. Wow, how the hell did I miss this one? But we'll see. Open up. It's the police. No, I have my team. I'm gonna show you later or pull it out later. But actually, it's pretty much this, except for Golden Go and Hypno. It's the Dolphin and I think Tyranitar might be replaced. Great, X-Cow. I'm glad you look forward to that. Hey, Benj. How was Apex, Benj? And it probably took me like 20, probably like 30 hours, I'd say, to beat the game. But I'm very much a completionist, so I did a bunch of shit. I did like everything I could. Last one? Question mark? Nope, one more. Maybe. Hey, Tigies. One right here. I'm just gonna go on foot. And then if it's not there, there's one more spot. This is it. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? I think this is gonna be the snail, I think, right? And if that, if it's the snail, you guys, would you guys, are you guys opposed to some escargot with a little bit of a, like a chimichurri sauce? Oh, that wasn't it. I actually had escargot when I went to France for that Smash tournament. Well, we're not boiling the tiger. We're pretty much boiling, cooking and eating the moose, the snail, and the fish. Some good fucking protein. I'm never gonna read it as Xcargot. Escargot time, escargot. Yep. Slime boy. I'm just gonna count on Hypno. Worst case, we boil and eat this one. Wander, it's not really narrative driven, just old creatures. Oh my god. He's a dusty boy. Music time? Gary, come home. Gary, come home. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, Gary. Yeah, music's a jam. I honestly have very low tolerance for this snail. Yeah, I see what you're saying, Blues. I mean, I don't know. What can you do? Let's see if he hurts himself. If so, then... it is what it is, but... I'm gonna give him a couple more chances, then I'm gonna burn him in hell. Hypno looks kind of cool. Pretty raw design. Giga Drain. And I would say the dolphin, right? The dolphin's, like, pretty much the coolest Pokemon in the history of... since Hoenn. Alright, I'm gonna send in King Gambit just for intimidation. I'm gonna see if he gets PvP, if this snail pussies out just looking at this raw-ass bastard and gets him the ball. It almost worked. Oh, come on, bro. Guys, do I roll the dice with a single guillotine attempt? Just for intimidation, should I threaten him or just murder him? No way, bro. We killed him. 50,000 years and he's dead. Fuck that snail. Oh, he goes back in. What? Excuse me? You could rebattle. You could run away from trainers and you could rebattle legendaries. Okay, guys. Are you guys ready to go to prison? Do you guys want to show? You guys want to see some hacked legendaries? Guys, press one if you want to go to jail. Press one if you're ready to go to jail with me. I can't believe you could redo that. You could redo that. How do I mark a tweet for spoilers? You can't mark a video for spoilers? I'm just gonna do it in a separate tweet. What's up, Ace? Okay. Where's the best spot to do illegal activities? Oh, we'll do it in the crater. Oh, definitely. Oh, I want to check for Salamence first. Then we'll do it. Oh, Blues, Allie checks that channel once every while, so just give him a little bit. Okay. No, I don't think so, XCal. Or maybe I did, and I just don't remember. I'm afraid to admit it. Give me the music. Oh, shit! This is one of the ones I want. Volcarona is one of my favorite Pokemon, so I'm glad I was able to find him. It's Volcarona's ancient form thing. He has two forms. He has a futuristic one and an ancient one. But him and fucking what's his name? Salamence are the only two ancient Pokemon I still need to catch. I love Volcarona. You wanna know why? Like, the reason why I actually like him is because he reminds me of this boss from Final Fantasy 13. Like, it looks very similar. Like a moth-type design. Okay, so I'm pretty convinced Salamence is somewhere here, because this Volcarona was not spawning before, but now he is. What are you talking about, Ian? You're talking about in this game? In this game, the story definitely picks up towards the end. Like the story when you come down here into Area 51. Come on, bro. Yeah, Blues. Yeah, exactly. Me and Allie... Genesis was pretty much me and Allie's first console. Oh, come the fuck on, bro. Oh, he be healing? Do I dare? Do I dare try? Whoopsie. Yeah, Zoat, all the ancient Pokemon and the futuristic Pokemon have two-word names. It's interesting and weird at the same time. Well, there'll be another one. I'm not sweating that. These assholes respawn. But it's good to know he spawns. If we find Salamence, though, we catch him at all with full aggression. Maybe Salamence spawns in a specific spot. Love the music in this area. This is another one. Was that a floating giraffe rig? Why are you standing like that? Let me go, I'm gonna plug in my phone. Oh, I forgot this shithead recovers. believe me and Allie had the cat for a boys' night out. Where should we take the cat for this boys' night out? Hooters? I'm gonna say hookers. Bro, plug in. We just did laundry, so there's just a pile of clean laundry, like socks and underwear and shit, on the couch, and the cat is just fucking sleeping in there. Oh, fuck you, bro. Fuck it. Wow. All right. After this and after Salamence, there's literally nothing left for me to try to catch in this fucking game, so. Yo, Claude Sire, the goat. Bro. You're 30 levels above this boy, and you're gonna let him do this to you? I mean, honestly. Fuck it. It's not a legendary. Heal that asshole. Oh my god, bro. This is harder than the legendaries. Stop healing, you maniac. Bro, imagine Home Depot has a sale on rope and chairs for Black Friday. Let's go. What an awful thing to say right before I catch one of my favorite Pokemon. I was thinking about, like, what is it gonna take? Okay. Now the last thing we need is the Salamence. Now where, if I was a fighter jet dragon hybrid dinosaur, Trump supporter, where would I be? And there, before you ask, there's no Arby's down here. There's Majin Buu. Come on, he has to spawn somewhere. What is that? Is that B-Sharp? Don't care. Chick-fil-A, that's not a bad idea. I don't care about that mushroom shithead. Should I just jump? Allahoo. Cool. Got some Ancient Dawn fans. Come on, Salamence. You have to be somewhere down here. He's either a really rare spawn, or he's some kind of scripted sequence. Like, maybe he's like on like a area like this. Because you want to know the interesting part about Salamence is he's in the Pokedex. He's after the four legendaries. He's after these four. Revive? Oh, I'm just gonna... I don't think I'm gonna need Tyranitar. So, nothing spawning here. So, they spawn here, but it's just a bunch of shit. Bro, the game is bugging out right now. Is it all blurry for you guys, too? Yeah. Get me out of here. My eyes. So, spoiler alert, after you beat the game, you can actually catch a second Koraidon. Isn't that weird? You catch a second Koraidon, he literally just stands up there on that ramp, and you catch him. So I have two. I used my Master Ball on him, I figured fuck it. If I can't find him, then I'm just gonna start spawning legendaries. I'm just gonna snap. I'm gonna lose my mind. He was standing right here. Come on. I can spawn him like manually, but I want to see like what you got to do to see him normally. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go to where the final boss was. If I can find that part. Donphan. Shithead. More shithead. Yeah. Fuck it, XCal. Just Google it. How do you find, what's his name? Roaring Moon is his actual name. Did anyone in the TikTok chat? Sorry, I never look at the TikTok chat. Does anyone in chat know how to find the Salamence? The Salamence evolution, the Salamence dinosaur form. This is in the crater in the center of the map. And this is post game. It's in a cave above me. Yeah, Zinkle, he will be later. Okay, I hope you're right about the cave above me thing. Oh, you found a video, XCal? Cool. What? Not in this place at all. Yeah, Ant's coming over in like an hour. Yeah, Chase, that's where I am. Yeah, we're gonna be playing Smash. So he's in the outdoors area. Oh, so it's just a cave? Cool. Where'd this bastard teleport to? This guy looks weak, like me a little bit. Scary. Show Ant the Modern Warfare 2 recording. I've been telling Ant to play the game with me. I think Ant would do really well in that game. Oh, Blues, you're 100% right. XCal, I was sharing the VOD on Discord if you want to watch the VOD. But when I watched the VOD over with them, I only watched like 20 minutes of it. When we rewatched it, I was further confirmed to myself that I will not be releasing the VOD. So next time I share it, you can join. That'll probably be late tonight. XCal, will you drop everything to watch? Make sure I'm going in the right way. If it's not, I think down there is just to go ahead. It must be over here. I see a cave. At least I think that's a cave. I'm wrong. That's not a cave. Oh, cave. Where are you? Yeah, see, Tams, it has performance issues, but it's still super fun. I still think you should get it. 1,000,000% still get it. it's really hidden. I found it, Chase. I know where it is. Wow. Extra hidden. Hidden boy. Yeah, so, I mean, if it's really that much of a deal breaker for you, then it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? I'm fine with it, the way, how crappy it looks. It takes a lot for me to not play a game because of visuals. Like, I played through Xenogears, and that game looks like my ass now, by today's standards. No cause for concern, guys, but I'm lost. I'm just trying to find the fast travel point really quick. Okay. Okay, so, general left-ish. Here. Yeah! Where are you, fucking bastard, you rare son of a bitch? Bro, this is gonna be such a man shit fight between Baxcalibur and Salamence. No. I'm scared. Fuck you, Jesse. I guess I have no choice but to kill all your friends. Look at this! It's the charmed ones. The power of three will set us free. Where are you, son of a bitch? I know you're here. Well, I guess I have no choice but to take out the dolphin and start shooting Pokemon until you spawn. Killing your friends. I know you don't like this. Oh, really? I forgot about the pape, Jesse. See, it's probably because there's so many people watching. Oh, got him. Fuck yeah. Getting the ball. There's like a super fucking hidden cave in the area zero or whatever. Yeah, like just travel down. It's not all the way down. It's in research level 3. And when you get there, just call me over and I'll show you where it is. Yeah. I killed one of them. If you kill the legendary, they just go back into the cave and you can rebattle them. Get in the ball, so because it's time to spawn Groudon and Kyogre. Yay! Oh. It's time, baby. I think that's such a cool design. I think it's time to say bye to Tyranitar. I'm such a sucker for big winged monsters. Look at him. It's like an angry fighter jet that's like Trix yogurt colored. Alright, it's time. Fuck it. Okay, so let me just back up over here. So similar to how this is the exact same situation with Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl, the same systems you use to do the training mod pack in Smash, you can use them to do weird shit in this game. Including like insta-kill, shit like that, capture rate, shinies, things like that. Including come on, game. There you go. Look at that boy. Look at these boys. Look at all these boys. There's so many boys. He looks so good. Look at that animation. Hold on. Capture rate. Do-do-do-do. I'm curious to see what he looks like in the thing. And then while we're here, let's just go through the gauntlet, baby. I think the shiny animation is super cool too. It looks good. What are you doing, cat? You want to see the Charizard? No? You don't care about Charizard? What is she sniffing? What are you cooking? Oh my god, look at this. Look at these two. Look at that stand. That's so cool. He literally is like, he's like, I am Reptar. Oh, you can just go. Oh, wow. Cute. Don't you think it's cool? Yeah, we can do Charmander. I'm gonna make them level 50. Excuse me, sir. I like this area. It's like a little, it's like fucking a pentagram. Look at that little boy. Okay. It must be bugged out because it doesn't do anything with the Pokedex. Just ban me from Smash. Oh, it's Typhlosion time? Oh my god, I'm so excited. One of my favorites. Is there a Typhlosion code? No, I don't have the Typhlosion code in. Oh no, I'm chipping, I do. Oh, I'm excited. Here we go. Where is he? Look at that boy! Ooh, where's the flames? Activate flames. Activate flames, please. Activate flames. No flames activate? What are you doing? Maybe the animations aren't in place yet. Maybe they removed the flames altogether. Maybe they completely lost their minds. He's going in my party. I don't care. Nah, the flames are there. Look at the sprite. What will it take for you to put out your flames? That's rat shit. He definitely has flames. Okay. Next. I want to see Zapdos, Moltres, Articuno. What a walk. He's small. Is this how big Zapdos was? Is supposed to be? Look at that nose. Why do you have a nose like that? Bro, boy was made fun of. Has it always been like that? No, I know, but like, I never knew it went that far out. I thought it was like a traditional, normal shaped beak that was long, and not like it gets skinny, then it becomes a pencil. Okay, on to Moltres. Also, kind of weird how small they are. I'm gonna take off shinies too. I don't like that. Don't talk about the Italian nose. Ooh, Moltres looks good. He has activated flames. Bro, look how raw this battle is. Maybe if I do a raid battle and I turn it into Typhlosion, we'll see the flames. I'm just kidding, Blues. It's fine. I don't care. Fucking bitch, bro. This fucking app keeps crashing on me. Articuno is going to be hype. I'd like to think Articuno has probably one of the most raw cries of all the Pokemon legendary birds. So cool. So cool. Look at all those bastards T-posing over here. I do think it's weird how small they are. Like, they're like people-sized. They're like guys in suits. Get a change of scenery. This is photogenic. Oh crap. Right here is fine. Okay. Big one coming. Big boy incoming. Look at that stand. He has the same tail from Smash. I like the new animation so far, and the new standing animations. They kind of just look like angry men in suits. Well, yeah, blues, definitely. Okay. I want to see shiny Mewtwo. I just want to see his tail. It's green, right? He's green when he's shiny, right? Like his little tail part. Yep. Little lemon lime. Oh, his eyes, too. I didn't realize that. That's cute. Oh god. The way he's looking at me. Hello. Oh god! This is what Kevo's house looks like. Does he have, what's Mewtwo's signature move? It's like shadow, is it, I want to let him fucking hit me. I want to see his moves. Dragon Dance. Oh, his moves might not work on me, actually. Fuck off. Let's go up here. I wanna doing it in the mountains is probably a good aesthetic. A Mewtwo in the mountains, bro? Oof. Look at that boy. Game. What's the problem? Is there something wrong? Carmen, the game is definitely, it's good. It's good. You'll like it. Oof. I think he looks so cool, the animation's a little stuttery right now, but I'm saying, like, the levitating or just standing there like an angry man. Okay. Who next? I'm gonna take off Shiny. Oh, I need to see Kyogre. Kyogre is, like, my favorite, one of my favorites. And we already have Groudon, but I'll do a non-shiny. Oh, I'm so pumped. I'm so pumped to see Kyogre. It's been 4 billion years. I like Groudon too, but I played Sapphire growing up, you know? I wonder how big he is. Oof. Look at that whale. Oh, he looks good. He's big, too, unlike Moltres. Moltres and Articuno and Zapdos, they're like, adequately sized. Where the fuck? Don't run away from me. Talk to me, damn it. Looks good. Let's see some moves. Do some moves. Like, I think it's really cool when there's, like, a big scale difference, you know what I'm saying? Like, I want to see a legendary that's huge. Like, that's why I think Groudon is super hype. Bro, he's getting ready to murk me right now. Kyogre looks really good. Rayquaza looks really good, too. I'm sure you guys saw. But, Rayquaza's, like, big. Mewtwo and Charizard are, like, normal guys in suits. And oddly enough, Zapdos, Articuno, and Moltres are weird too. I don't know if there's a Lugia or a Ho-Oh in this game. I don't think there is, sadly. Bro, stop. Use something cool. Last chance. Really? You're gonna muddy water me? Fight back. Come on, fight back. Calm mind, really? Well, I wouldn't say that, Blues, because Kyogre and Wailord came out in the same region, in the same generation, you know what I'm saying? So, I don't think they're, like, a redesign of one another. They're just both whale-like Pokemon. So. Didn't we have that chicken? Yeah, we'll put those in the oven. I was actually thinking about doing that sooner rather than later. The Kyogre on ground. My man straight up beached right now. Okay. Shiny Kyogre, and then we'll do a regular Groudon to go with my shiny Groudon. Looks good. You look good. Oh yeah, but Wubbos, I'm not surprised. Every legendary can levitate. They're everywhere. Okay. Turn off shiny. Give me Groudon. Groudon is a big boy. That's like the coolest part about Groudon. He's like ginormous. Look at him. He looks good. You all look great. Will you be my friend? I want a hug. Look at it. I'm like, there's like two of me under his chin, and he can fit two of me. Scary. I like how they're just walking around like doofuses. Alright, we already have shiny Groudon, so we don't need that. Let's see. Rayquaza is always a goat. I love Rayquaza. As a matter of fact, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna ignore all Rayquazas I see, and I'm just gonna go right for this raid battle. Oh, what do you guys think? I want to see Typhlosion. Let me see his moves. Bro, you have to be able to do your thing. Oh yeah, he knows sheer cold. Cool. Damn, he would have blown me to hell. Charizard's level 1, so I'm just gonna send in King Gambit. I'm gonna blow his head off. I just want to see as big a Rayquaza as possible, you know? Oh, they all have Rayquazas? That's so funny. So these Rayquazas are just gonna start beating the shit out of it, dude. I'm just gonna be here bowing in my head at this Rayquaza. He really is Carbon. Excuse me, Angel. Like I love Hoenn a lot, so Like, Kyogre, Groudon, Rayquaza, even the fucking Regis, I like. Thanks, Angel, I appreciate it. Every time I get invited to a cookout somewhere, I feel a little bit more validated. I gotta ask Bars if I'm invited to his cookout. Press 1 if I'm invited to your cookout, wherever you may be. I'm not invited to your cookout, XCal, but Allie is? That's fucked up. Oh! Yeah, Angel, I've been great, man. I've been chilling. Grinding, you know? Before this, I was playing a lot of Smash, and now that this is probably one of the last times I'm going to be playing this game, at least for a while, because this is all post-game shit, I'm going to be grinding more Smash. I think I'm going to go to Xeno on Wednesday, so... As a pre-Thanksgiving tradition. Look at him. He looks good. They did well with the animations, at least of the legendaries, or some of the legendaries, not all of them. Definitely not all of them. Okay. Can't do Rayquaza without doing shiny Rayquaza. Gotta see it. Show me. Oof, look at this boy. Oh, I got an idea for a thing. Hold on. Let me get down here. Got an idea. Oh, really, Angel? Where? Like, is it in the city or what? That's cool. Definitely, do you want to battle? No. I think if I ask a kid to battle, he'll have a Rayquaza. That's what I want to see. Why is there just a Psyduck? Oh my god, stay away from me. Stay the fuck away from me. Well, I'm not gonna stage it, XCal. There's gonna be no reaction to it. Just thinking gameplay. Yeah, I'm gonna put like a 7-hour tutorial on how to get a shiny Rayquaza in this game. And it's just gonna be, it's just gonna be like a 10-hour process to get nothing. Oh yeah, Angel, I never really had any, like game-breaking bugs. I am overclocking the Switch, though. So that probably has something to do with it. And as a result, my Switch is smoking right now. Doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Any updates on, what a scream. Any updates on Apex? Let me take a look myself. MPG... Oh, no, I'm looking at top 96. MPG's in top 24. Gak beat James. The Buzz beat Lynx. Syrup beat Suarez. D-Dog beat Frozen. Jude beat Lima. Leon beat Geist. Mega. And I don't know who this is. Mega's doing well. Okay, there's still more. There's still more we need to do. Still more to do. Still more to do. Still more to do. Rayquaza, Dialga, and Palkia. Ooh, I wonder how big they are. Oof. Looks good. I wonder how you, because you can change them to their Hisuian ancient shithead form. I just don't know how to do it. And there's more too than what I have here. Like, there's pretty much any Pokemon that exists in the current Pokédex you can find, you can make spawn. So, or rather exists on the cartridge. The thing is a lot of them are just like, I don't care about Zacian or Zama Zuzu, whatever the fuck his name is. I don't care about them. Yo, Palkia with the flying animation? Raw? Hey, King Gambit, level 99. Giratina. Ooh, I get to do Greninja soon, bro. I love me some Greninja. I think the kicker is that while they have their models in-game and their cries and everything, I don't think there's Pokédex room for them yet. Arceus is boring. Wow, it's Arceus. Let's see, what else is there? Oshawott. Just give me Greninja. I need to see him. I gotta see this boy. Oh, he walks! Why is he walking like that? He's just a man? What are you looking at? Let's see what you got. I think he's standing like that because I'm a flying Pokemon. So let me change up. Let me get off of roaring shit. Another one. God damn it, bro. Must be he doesn't have, like, an idle animation for when he's in a battle. Because, like, the one in the background is just crouching normally. I think he looks pretty good, though. Shiny Greninja? Shiny Greninja? What is Greninja when he's shiny? He's just black, right? Greninja. I think he's cool. Cool as shit. Okay. After Greninja. Let me two code on. Sobble. Inteleon. Only relevant to me because of the card game, but whatever. I just want to see what they look like. I don't care to see shiny Inteleon. Eternatus. Oh, and then you could spawn the, I'll do Eternatus really quick. And then we could spawn the Violet exclusives, the futuristic versions. Bro, you scary. have the Inteleon just chilling there. Give me a... Back up, Pokeball. What the hell? Why is it so close? It's uncomfortable. Okay. Alright, I personally actually haven't even seen the codes or the, like these ones yet. Iron Treads. I mean, I've seen, like, screenshots or whatever. Oh, it's the Don fan. I think this is stupid fucking goofy as shit, to be honest, but... Like, how is this, so artificial intelligence built a Don fan? And, like, I don't know, I feel like when artificial intelligence would build stuff, I don't know, like, why would you put an LCD screen with his eyeballs on it, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's weird. I can't wait to get the Tyranitar. Yeah, Joe Pone, there's two versions of Don Fan. There's a Volcarona too we're about to find. There he is. Looks good. I think he looks raw as shit. Shiny Charm is in the game, yeah. Apparently the shiny hunting, if you cook the right thing and you do all the steps you need to, you could have almost a 30-40% chance of finding a shiny in an outbreak, given how many they spawn, because they spawned like 200 Pokemon in an outbreak. Oh, I can get my own Quaxly. Oh, we forgot about Mew. We have to do Mew.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
I don't know anything about the home integration, Joe Pone, so I don't have an answer for you. Hell yeah, Joe Pone. Which we did. I want to do Iron Valiant. What is that? Is that the Tyranitar? Oh, I forgot about this. Gardevoir. They look good. Yeah, I thought it looked like a Gallade mix too, but I think it's just because she has scythes on her fucking arms. Give me, Iron Thorns? Iron Bundle? Is Iron Bundle the Magneton? Iron Bundle's one of the stupid- the Magneton's one of the stupidest looking things I've ever seen. Oh shit, I forgot there was a Delibird. So stupid. I need to know what crack they were smoking when they thought up of this. Well, Joe, you can get these the iron Pokemon in Violet. I'm playing. This is Scarlet right now, so I need to use either trades or this. In Scarlet, you get, like, prehistoric Pokemon. This is what you get in Scarlet. Here. This is what you get in Scarlet. These. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one. And then there's a Magneton. Yeah, it's cool. I mean, there's some cool from each game. Iron Thorns, be Tyranitar. Give me Tyranitar. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Did you forget? Did you guys find a stream?
Yeah.
Oh really? Shit, the trios match?
Yeah, I was looking to see if there's
any. Are you sharing it? Good. Iron, who's Iron Hands? Who the fuck is Iron Hands? Oh yeah. Huh. I think that's pretty much the last thing I needed, except that the one more, but I'm just gonna do that later. Let me end this. I'm gonna stop streaming on TikTok, by the way. My phone's really hot. I hope you guys all have a great day. Bye.
I can't find the fucking whatnot phone.
Let me just get a quick VOD change and while I get Ant in here. I'm talking to the chat. I'll be back in a few minutes, guys, with Ant. We're going to be playing Smash. I'll be back.
top, what, did you eat anything, or was just shit flaring up?
So, like, there was this pain, like, in, like, my lower right abdomen, and it kept, like, getting worse with, like, each day, and then, like, the day before Apex, it was just, like,
it was bad.
As consistent and as, like, strong as it's been, and I started thinking about it being, like, appendicitis.
So, did you, like, go Googling what organs are there?
I already knew what was there.
Oh, yeah?
I said, my fucking appendix is there, bro. What the fuck?
Like, oh,
you know?
Shit.
I was like, I already know too many people that, like, either I know them or I know people who knew them that, like, were telling me stories of how, like, they got to the hospital and, like, they were literally under 24 hours of, like, getting smoked if they weren't there.
Really?
Like, on the fucking table. Getting their fucking,
yikes.
You know what I mean? Like, I don't know if you met Sage.
I didn't know who you're talking about.
Yeah, the Ken player, the older guy
that
we always hang out with.
Did you stay with him when you went to Florida?
Yeah.
Yeah.
His wife ended up having it, and he told me that as soon as she was on the operating table, it ruptured. So, like, it was still, you know, it still got into her and stuff, but, like, you know, at least
that's
they
scary.
Were. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, if she got, like, on that table, like, a couple hours later, you know, that would have been it, you know? And that could have happened for any reason, you know? Maybe the amount of people that was there that night, you know, in front of her could have been bigger, and then that could have smoked him.
Fuck me, bro. So when did it end up being?
So they ran scans and stuff, and everything seemed normal, except in my urine, they found, like, a blood cell in there. So what they think it was me passing, like, a kidney stone, possibly. And they also gave me something for, like, a kidney stone, like, there. And it made the pain kind of, like, subside. So that's what it most likely, at least, like, was. Like, I probably had, like, some, like, small kidney stones that were, like, you know.
Yikes.
And I guess I could feel it, like, a tiny bit, but I didn't really feel, like, much. So
my dad had kidney stones. So, like, and my dad is, like, well, like, this was, like, maybe 15 years ago. My dad had a million health issues, right? But, like, when he had kidney stones, like, I was in, like, junior high school. He was in, like, the hospital for, like, a couple weeks.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, I don't know, like what causes those. Right. I don't know if it's, like, a thing where, like, a lifestyle change will fix it, or if they're just going to give you drugs to fucking help make that shit not happen again.
Yeah.
But that's, like, one of the things that, like, I don't think either of us ever want to experience. Because, like, if it ever gets bad enough, they're just going to have to break it up in your kidneys.
Right.
And then you're going to have to piss out a rock, essentially.
Right. That's so fucking wild.
It's literally like, you're, so like, that, like you got, you're going to have to give birth.
Yeah.
And back when my dad was alive, he would say, he's like, that was one of the worst pains I've ever had. Because it's like literally like, it's like your dick is coughing up a pebble. And I don't want to make this worse, but it's not like a perfect sphere. It's sharp.
Right.
It has sharp edges.
Right.
So it's like you're pissing out
a knife.
Like, no. Right? What's the little Mario enemy with like the spike ball? The little spike ball.
Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's coming out of your dick.
Oh my god, bro.
So,
that's so wild, dude.
So did they like recommend like what to do about it, like, or is it just like a?
Oh, they was there like, yo, drink like a shit ton of water.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit, bro.
I was like, because there's nothing else that they found that was like wrong. They checked my gallbladder, like did like a little ultrasound, like I was fucking pregnant, and there was nothing that they saw there or by the kidney. So, and then they put me on the fucking cat, fucking scan the little donut shit. And I was like,
hold your breath.
And it made my dick hot. That shit was fucking so weird.
Oh god, bro, that's scary.
Yeah, they like you can even see the mark right there.
Oh,
they're
Jesus Christ, man! Don't show me. I'm surprised you don't have the fucking wristband still on you, little blue wristband, motherfucker.
Yeah, they like put some like shit in my fucking in my veins that like would basically light up, I guess, my fucking organs or some